I feel very privileged to be able to be contributing to the conservation of such an amazing place, especially one that showcases a lot of natural beauty, natural values of the Great Barrier Reef and the islands.